In this exercise, we are to find and simplify the difference quotient for a given function. The difference quotient is the expression f of x plus h minus f of x over h, and is used in calculus. So we'll start with the computing components of the difference quotient. F of x is given, and it is 3x squared minus 2x minus 4. So the next component of the difference quotient is the expression for f of x plus h. F of x plus h is the value of function at the input x plus h, so this is 3 times x plus h squared minus 2x plus h minus 4. Removing the parentheses will give me 3. X plus h squared is x squared plus 2xh plus h squared. I can remove the parentheses using distributive property in the next term. And now combining, removing the parentheses will give me 3x squared plus 6xh plus 3h squared and the rest of the terms that we'll have to rewrite. This is f of x plus h. So now, with that preparation, I'm ready to compute the difference quotient f of x plus h minus f of x over h. We'll input what we computed earlier. So f of x plus h is 3x squared plus 6xh plus 3h squared minus 2x minus 2h minus 4. That's f of x. And from that, I'm going to subtract f of x. So I will use the parentheses because f of x has more than one term. So I don't want to mess up with the signs, and divide by h. Removing the parentheses will give me 3x squared plus 6xh plus 3h squared minus 2x minus 2h minus 4. Nothing changed here, but I have a minus in front of the next term, so I have to change the sign to the opposite inside. And all of this has to be divided by h. Notice that certain things will cancel out. 3x squared and negative 3x squared will cancel out. 2x and negative 2x, and so is 4 and negative 4. As a result, I will be left with 3xh plus 3h squared minus 2h. And all of this is divided by h. When simplifying the difference quotient, the idea is to remove h from the denominator. So if I want to cancel h in the denominator, I should have h in the numerator. And if you look at the numerator, you can see that h can be easily factored out from the whole term. We have left in the parentheses 6x plus 3h minus 2. All of this is divided by h. And now I have h numerator and the denominator. I can cancel them as, and the answer will be 6x plus 3h minus 2.